Hello and welcome to another video of time series forecasting. In this video, I'm going to introduce you to the concept of correlations, and in this aspect we're going to explore two types of relationships that correlation shows. One is the direction of the relationship, and then I'm going to talk about the extent of the relationship between two variables. And remember, in my previous video I was showing you scatter plots to show relationship between two variables, and now I'm going to introduce you to a numerical measure which shows the same thing. It shows the association or the relationship between two variables. And we can measure this relationship using a correlation coefficient between x and y. And x and y here are two variables. And we're going to explore whether these two series show any relationship. So we'll see that the value of a correlation coefficient lies between minus 1 and plus 1. So the first thing that a correlation coefficient shows you is the direction of the relationship. And now the direction between two variables could be positive or negative. A positive correlation means if one variable increases, the other increases as well. For example, if the value of y is 2 and the value of x is say 3, and the value of x increases to 5, we can say that the value of y will increase to 3. So see, both of these variables are moving in the same direction. If x increases, y increases. If x decreases, y decreases as well. For example, if x decreases from 5 to 3, we see that y decreases from 3 to 2. So this is a case of a positive correlation. Now, both these variables, they can show a relationship which looks like this. That is, when one variable increases, the other decreases. So see, if the value of x moves from 3 to 5, it increased. The value of y decreased from 3 to 2. Similarly, we can start from this point and say that when the value of y moved from 3 to 2, that is, it decreased, the value of x increased from 3 to 5. Or we can say that when the value of x decreased from 5 to 3, the value of y increased from 2 to 3. In any case, both of these variables are moving in the opposite direction, in the sense that when one is increasing, the other is decreasing. So this is the case of a negative correlation. Then we can observe that there is no correlation between two variables. That is, there is no apparent relationship between these two variables, and they behave kind of randomly, and we cannot say that there is any sort of relationship between these two variables. That is, we cannot say that if one variable increases, the other is increases or other decreases. We do not have an apparent answer based on the graph like this. So this is the first thing that a scatter plot or a correlation coefficient shows us. It shows us the direction of the relationship. The next thing that it shows us is the extent of the relationship. That is, how strong is the correlation between x and y. So we can have various cases and say that the correlation coefficient is plus 1. So plus 1 means there is a perfect correlation between x and y, and whenever we know x, we know the value of y. So there is a strong correlation between these two variables. This correlation is called perfect correlation. Similarly, the value could be 0.05, which means there is moderate correlation between these two variables, which may look something like this. And we can draw a line in between these two variables. And similarly, when there is no correlation, this correlation coefficient will be equal to 0, and our correlation line will look something like a straight line, which means we are unable to find any correlation between these two variables. So essentially, the value of a correlation coefficient lies between 0 and 1. The closer the value is to 0, the weaker the correlation between two variables, and the closer the value to 1 means there is a strong correlation between two variables. And essentially, you will not find a correlation coefficient of either plus 1 or 0. You will find a value which is between 0 and 1, showing you that there is some relationship between these two variables. And from the correlation coefficient, you can draw two conclusions. The direction of the relationship, which will be shown by whether the correlation coefficient is a positive number or a negative number. A positive correlation coefficient shows you that the correlation is positive. A negative correlation coefficient shows you that the correlation between two variables is negative. And then the strength of the relationship will be shown by the actual correlation coefficient, which will vary between 0 and 1. And again, 0 means there is no correlation, and 1 means there is strong correlation, and the value will vary from 0 to plus 1 or from 0 to minus 1. Again, plus or minus will show you the direction of the relationship, and the extent of the relationship will be shown by the coefficient value. So this is how you use either scatter plots or the correlation coefficient to observe or to measure the extent of a linear relationship between two variables. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.